his external existence in no way compared to the internal agony of the loneliness he felt.
Isolation was his greatest fear.
Come out, wherever you are.